G'day, Sambo here. I've got a Distin handsaw here. I bought a box of crap tools and pipe fittings and a bit of other stuff at an auction a few weeks ago. There were two Distin saws in there. The other one's got a chipped tooth. This one, the teeth seem to be all right. Not exactly sharp. It'll cost me $10 to get it sharpened. As you can see, there's a bit of rust on there. So I'm going to see if I can have a bit of a restoration project with this. Take the handle off, put the blade in a bath of vinegar. Hopefully that'll dissolve a lot of the rust. And then I'll get over it with a brush, a wire brush, or maybe one of those plastic brushes. So anyway, I'll get on to pulling this handle off and making up the vinegar bath for it. That's all fairly straightforward so far. Handle, blade. Got a large plastic tub here. I think the blade just fits inside. Might have to wiggle it around a bit. About the best I can do. I don't have enough vinegar to fill it up that much. But anyway, do what I can. I'm going to let that sit there for a week. And I'll come back and I'll check and see what it's looking like. Hopefully a lot of that rust will have been eaten away by the vinegar. It's 9:10 at night. I'll put this saw blade in here at 4:45 this afternoon. I just thought I'd have a look at it. I tell you what, I'm pretty surprised at how well this is working so far. Just have a look at that. All that rust is just coming off. This is the first time I've done this. Used the vinegar bath. And I tell you what, for rust removal, it's just bloody amazing. All my life I've never seen anything that's as good as that for rust removal. Anyway, I'll leave that sit for a bit longer. I'll come back and check it again. Well, the saw blade's been soaking overnight. As you can see there, there's all the rust and crap sitting in the vinegar. And there's my saw blade. Pretty much all the rust has been eaten away. There's a little bit down the bottom here. I'll be able to clean that up with a wire wheel. And just to try and keep the rust at bay, I've just put some of my beeswax moisturiser and cream on there. It's got olive oil, shea butter, beeswax. So, I'm fairly surprised by how well this has worked. Just by soaking overnight in vinegar. Anyway, I think this will do for part one. Part two, I'll be restoring the handle. So thanks for watching.